playing genius inventor Frank Walker. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to Leicester Square, Oscar-winning screen legend, George Clooney!
So we have something really special for you. George Clooney is about to answer your questions live from the red carpet event of the season, the premiere of Tomorrowland on World...
He's the man responsible for bringing the incredible Tomorrowland to the big screen. Please welcome director, writer and producer Brad Bird!
The premiere of Tomorrowland on World Beyond.
George, you are live on the carpet at your...
Because I think it's more about what they would, what everyone else would do. I think it'd be more interesting than what I would do.
Okay.
Stuff for everybody.
With the film Tomorrowland, A World Beyond.
She holds the key to Tomorrowland.
I want you to take me to the place I saw when I touched this.
He
He's the writer and producer of this amazing film. Please give a huge welcome to Damon Lindelof!
Movies, and it was very much on our minds when we were conceiving the story for this, so to actually work with him and see it.
He's the writer and
producer. You're right.
Fantastic. This is one of the best places to see movies in the world. It's just such a concentration of so many great cinemas, so it's a blast.
Miracles,
is high on that list. How was it working alongside the legend, Mr. Clooney?
It was so fun. I learned so much from him. He's like, he's very caring and he's really cool.
I imagine he'd be caring. You share some action scenes with him as well. How was it becoming something of an action man for this role?
Well,
to us, to Raffey, and to be having it. So she has this very unique perspective.
Saying how he found a place to be Tomorrowland. It wasn't all green screen or blue screen. It was an actual set. What was it like for you stepping on to these sets for the first time? What was it like working with him?
It was two old doctors just slugging it out. That's all it was. No, we had a really fun time. Hugh and I really enjoy every minute of working with Hugh. He's just a fun, funny, talented man.